Baltimore's media military group agreed to extend the three-day ceasefire that had expired. Palestinian delegates say progress has been made on their demands, which include more open borders between Gaza and Israel, expanded fishing routes, and a seaport, but many sticking points remain.
NPR's Alice Jordan reported from Gaza City. There are questions about the federal government's decision to ship as many as 1,000 doses of an unproven made in Canada Ebola vaccine to Africa. The vaccine has never been tested on humans. The general medical professor, Dr. Joe Kaplan, says Ebola's found the tail of it. His friends are also not able to take the risk of giving an untested blood and will simply let the vaccine survive. Thank you.
I pushed a lot safer to me for my mental health than being in a psych ward of a hospital. I mean, that was kind of terrifying to me. So, I experienced things to help myself feel better in the process. Like, this weekend, I had a 3-hour acupuncture treatment, which was amazing. I have an elliptical machine. I have a piece that I would work it out of the hospital. I feel that exercise is so important to mental health, and I don't understand why there's not exercise equipment in psych wards, and there wasn't one of those. So I have an elliptical machine and weights, so I'm